Welcome to the Umbrella Chronicles, accessing file number 2498-1149-RC.
Biohazard. The outbreak occurred in the summer of 1998. It started in the American Midwestern town of Raccoon City and brought hell to Earth. The T-virus was developed as a biological weapon, proliferating amongst the unsuspecting public. It metamorphosed them into living death zombies. Umbrella's mission statement had always been preserving the health of the people. But beneath this bright statement lurked the shadow of Oswell E. Spencer's ambition.
End of filing concerning the outbreak incident in Raccoon City.
The truth behind the rise and fall of Umbrella is something to which only a select few are privy. The beginning of the end started on the outskirts of Raccoon City in the Arklay Mountains. Overwhelmed the Ecliptic Express. The Special Forces unit sent to investigate the area reported an emergency, but the announcement was suddenly cut off and followed only by silence. Enter the STARS unit member, Rebecca Chambers. Umbrella has been at the center of my plans for a long time, but the train incident would prove to be the beginning of the end.
STARS here. Is anybody there? STARS here. Is anybody there?
Can we put a hold on the whole arresting me thing? We have bigger things to worry about right now.
That later. For now, better get to safety.
That'll be easier said than done. Let's head upstairs.
They're on the stairs, too!
train. It's moving.
Who's driving this thing?
How the hell would I know?
We better go find out.
I was being transported when we were attacked by monsters. All the guards were killed.
So you figured it was the perfect chance to make your escape, huh? Well, not on my watch.
I just saved your ass back there, and you still want to arrest me?
time to fall back. We can't just stand here. We have to take it down. Damn it, Danny. This way.
All right.
Thank you.